US-based Turkish Islamic scholar Fethullah Gülen has died at the age of 83. Authorities in Ankara confirmed his death on Monday, describing him as the leader of a dark organization. He was accused of orchestrating the failed 2016 coup in Turkey, but Gülen, who had lived in self-imposed exile in the United States since 1999, denied involvement. According to his followers, Gulen's movement, known as Hizmet, seeks to spread a moderate brand of Islam.